I think it's cold here. Well, it's nothing compared to the conditions on Mount Washington. The observatory posted this picture showing it was 30 degrees below zero at the summit yesterday. They also saw hurricane force winds between 85 and 110 miles an hour. So when you factor in the wind chill, it's like 80 below.
No, that was the thermostat from inside the studios this morning because someone left the door open.